Hi everyone, it's Artist Peri, back again with a new video. But what are you looking at right now? This is what I do when I'm not doing videos for you guys. I'm painting watercolor and I'm painting portraits. Portraits are my favorite subject matter, but I'm starting to get used to vegetables and maybe we'll start painting vegetables. So this is what I'm working on. Right now I'm starting to get darker. So my technique is a light coat of paint pretty much on everything that I'm going to be painting. And then I go back with a little bit of a darker. And then I go back again with a little bit of a darker. And while I'm doing that, I'm looking for shadows and light and preserving the light. And I'm also taking pictures. I like to look at where I started and where I'm going. So I take pictures in between to see if I'm progressing, if I'm going the right way. And it's really a wonderful tool to learn from, by taking pictures as you go along when you're painting. So I just wanted you to see what I'm working on. It is starting to get darker. That's what I'm trying to do. And preserve the light, not go over that, and keep it nice and fresh and clear. But yeah. Okay, just wanted you to see what I'm working on. Okay, so this is my broccoli sketch. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm really enjoying doing these vegetables. So a little history on the broccoli. Very little history on the broccoli. It's that it's a plant in the cabbage family. And the large flowers are used as vegetables. And broccoli, I like broccoli. One of my favorite vegetables, I would say. So that's my little sketch. All you're gonna need is a pencil and some paper, and we're gonna start. So, getting ready here. Okay. All right, here we go. I think I'm gonna put this down. Make sure you can see everything. Very good. Okay. My worry for this is going to be the florets, these, how are we gonna shade them and not get too So we're gonna just do some light shading like that. More here. I was trying it a little bit here. I guess it's like just little circles. It could be little circles.
That's the hard part, is getting that done the right way. And then I might go back and be a little bit more clear on what it is, little leaves. I mean, you have to really look at what it looks like. And it is a little hard to get that feel. So now, right here, I want it a little darker. So I'm pressing down a little bit more. Okay, then here's a little bit lighter, okay. And then you could space it a little bit. Something like that. We're gonna be experimenting with that because I think that's gonna be the hardest part for us. I feel that that's gonna be the hardest part. Not bad. I think it's going to be a little bit darker.
Okay. I'm trying to look for my sharpener. Oh, I see you right there. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna tilt my paper a little bit, so under the shadow, which is like right around here.